All right. Yes, sir. What's going on, everybody? It's your boy Jay Easy, aka Fresh from the Barbershop, BK the People's Champ, coming to you live. Another Mirror's Edge playthrough.
Some kind of campaign drive about. A few streets away, so there are roadblocks all over the place.
All right, ladies and gents, here we go. I am playing this on stream, so if you see me, I am playing this on stream, so if y'all hear me talking to somebody, it's just man and ramp. Oh my God. No, they can't hear y'all. They can just hear me, and they can hear me fucking up too. Oh my. No, I got y'all on another computer. And I'm getting toasted right now, dog. I cannot make this run. Wait a minute. Maybe I ain't even gotta do that. Damn! Dog. Because I'm black, yes. Alright, here we go. Running. Yes! I kept thinking I had to jump to that shit, man. This game will have you so messed up sometimes. But I'm telling you, man, it's one of the best games I've ever played. If you get a chance, ladies and gents, go on and pick it up for $4 on Xbox Games. Go! Oh shit! I almost bust my ass again. Yes. All right, here we go. On the count of three,
go! Get me way up onto the overpass in section 3 and 4.
Overpass. My name is Bullwinkle, and the first turn and true. Alright, don't ask me nothing. Just know that I am Bishop Bullwinkle. Alright, here we go. I will be playing two of these episodes and posting both of them.
More blues on the way.
Nine more blues on the way. Fucking street level access, damn. I will be. Whatever, yeah. I got the audio coming through here. The way that I have it set up is all my audio from both computers goes to my laptop. And it comes straight to my headset. So I can hear y'all on my regular computer, but they can't hear you guys. And then I can hear my game. Oh my God, this thing say street level access. Where am I supposed to go? Wow. Wow. Hooked it up all by myself. Wow! I hooked it up all by myself. Thank you very much. Oh my God. These dudes is here talking some shit, boy. I don't know if y'all. I know, right? Yeah, I can't allow y'all to. I can't let y'all hear the stuff that's going on in this headset right now. Now that I realize that this stream is gonna be, this will be on my YouTube channel in perpetuity, man. Okay, I can't do it. All right, keep running. Ah! Yo, these trains are not bullshitting out here, boy. Yo, this nigga spinning! Oh my God, they were spitting at me. All right, we gonna do this. Now that I know what to do.
Hold on. Onto the overpass in section 3 and 4.
Okay, so you said a way out, section 3 and 4. Here we go. Over the top. Access.
Wires are humming. More blues on the way.
Get up! Like, when I try to do one thing. Yo, what's up?
Should cool. Way up,
well,
at least
you did it again and you like it, so that's all that really matters. I don't know. I'm trying to finish the mirror's edge right now, but. Alright, cool. Alright, so I'm back, man. Like I said, man, it's like when I get started, everything is an issue. Alright, let me get up here. Definitely don't want to go that way. No, we gotta get to the train.
Get down track 4 to the next access stairway. Should be an alley close by there. Get you back on the roofs where you belong.
4. Alright, here we go. Oh my god! Yo!
Should be a way up onto the overpass in section 3 and 4.
Alright, I was there. I was exactly where I had to go and got smacked by the train. Alright, let's go.
Wires are humming. More blues on the way.
Definitely not trying to go that way. Yo, them jokers is just busting. That's all they do.
Get down track 4 to the next access stairway. Should be an alley close by there. Get you back on the roofs where you belong.
I see the rope. Why can't I grab the rope? No! Yo, oh my god, I saw the rope! Why did she just grab it? Alright, here we go.
Should be a way up onto the overpass in section 3 and 4.
Why did she just grab the rope, yo? Why? Ladies and gentlemen in the chat, why did she just grab that rope? Why? Yo, Higley got bad breath. I don't know. I'm gonna get that this time. I'm gonna get it right.
Track 4 to the next access stairway. Should be an alley close by there. Get you back on the roofs where you belong.
Damn! I did get slapped by that. Alright, I'm going.
Should be a way up onto the overpass in section 3 and 4.
Damn, man, I'm getting fucked up.
Wires are humming. More blues on the way.
Alright, I'm gonna do it this time. I know exactly what to do.
Get down track 4 to the next access stairway. Should be an alley close by there. Get you back on the roofs where you belong.
Alright, here we go. I'm almost there.
The alley's right there, see it? Take it.
Okay, she caught it in time. Yes! It only took me 30 minutes to do that little part. All right. Yeah. All right, let's keep running, keep running, keep running, keep running, running, running. Damn. Keep going, keep going. Where am I supposed to? Okay. Here we go. Yo, they are not bullshitting. They are busting at your boy right now. All right, here we go. I wonder, was that like some type of pseudo loading sequence or something like that? Probably was. Which is good because you don't get caught up in little stuff. All right, keep running, keep running, keep rolling, Effie. All right. Oh my goodness. Okay, hit him with the roll. JR3000 in the building. Some of my original homies. No! I keep thinking, like, damn! I keep thinking that I can just jump and, what I keep doing is I keep hitting the left trigger to get the roll so I won't hurt myself. And then when I do that, it's making me release. So that's where I'm messing up. I guess this jump is not going to be one of them jumps where I'm going to be able to really make it. And that time, I made it. Wow. Okay, game. And that time, I made it and got hurt. Great. What the hell? Oh. Yeah, why am I jumping on a pipe 2 feet from the ground? Okay, it's easy, okay, it's easy, okay. Hey, can I get on the pipe? Yes! All right, here we go. As long as it's not a hot pipe, because I know when the hot pipe blink, it can only mean one thing. Yeah, yep, that's what I get for mashing jump twice. Okay, so what I'm... Holy shit! Like I told y'all in an earlier episode, this game is based on timing, dog. If you fuck up, they're gonna catch up with you and your ass is dead. They caught up with me. My black ass is dead. But you know it is what it is, man. Slide on. Yes. Alright, here we go. Cause it's like the game is just really like almost like no. You against the environment, right? But you gotta make it. You know what? I don't even need none of that. Just jump on the pipe and go. And on the count of three, everybody come on town. Go. All right. Wow, she didn't. See, that's what I'm talking about. Like, you just don't ever know if you. Sometimes, if you hit the button twice on the edge, I don't know, dog. It'll be all right. Here we go. Sometimes they auto catch edges, and sometimes you make it the whole way. Like, I just don't ever, you just don't ever know what's gonna happen, though. You just don't. And it's frustrating sometimes, but then other times it's just like it is what it is. Like right there, she didn't catch on! Sometimes they just catch on by themselves, and sometimes she don't. Like right here, okay. So I'm not even gonna go that way this time. I'm gonna be belligerent. Fuck steps. Hit him with a slide. Bust this corner. Hop over the fence. Jump. Roll. It's obvious I can play the game, man. It's just the little stuff that they... The little... Oh, my God. Thank you. It's the little paces that they put you through. I almost feel like I could just jump over there, but right, like right there, I had to press the button to catch on. Now I already knew what I was gonna have to do.
The roof's ahead. Looks like you're gonna have a fight on your hands.
Fuck that. That's where I gotta go. Okay. If you do it right, you normally don't have to fight anyone. If you can just go the right way, right? Okay. I'm gonna get over that pipe. Man, I don't have to do that for this. Wow! That was that far of a jump? I didn't think I had to do that for that one. I thought that jump was pretty clear cut. Okay. I thought that jump was pretty clear cut. But if you do everything the right way, you really don't have to fight anybody. So if I can look at this the right way, then let me take a look. All right, here we go. Oh, shit. Don't want to hit the ground. All right, I might take 3 shots. If he hits me again, I might be able to get up to the top before I get shot again. Yes, and I was able to. Oh, my God. Just get down. I got to fight him. Okay, cool. I mean, he said it looks like I'm going to have a fight on my hands. So maybe I do have to fight him. I really don't want to, but hold on. No. Wasn't I over here already? I was right there. If I jump the fence, it's still going to be the same thing, right? It's still going to shoot me. But it's where they checkpointed me in. I didn't have to fight anybody. But where they checkpointed me in, the dudes were already set up. That you'd have done it again, bitch. Not using that, man. That's for guns up for the week, man. I might just end up shooting somebody, man. I swear, when they checkpointed me in, them dudes is already set up, man. Where I was earlier, they weren't set up already. Yeah, they weren't already set up when I was playing, when I was on here earlier. I had gotten here before they got down. So the checkpoint screwed me over, which is fine. If I was better at the game, I wouldn't have to worry about something like that, right? But I'm not better at the game, so I do have to worry about that. All right, it's all good, though. All right, let's go. Maybe I can get going before they get set up. Now they already set up. Damn, man! Shit, there's 3 of them out here too. Gun, bitch. Alright, I should be good. Now, I should be able to climb up there right now, especially if I can jump halfway up. Go, go, go. I'm gonna take 1 more shot, but when I get up here, I should be good. Okay. We sit right here chilling here. What the heck? Get up there. How am I gonna get up there, man? Can I just jump? Fuck it. Let's jump. Yes, I made it. I'm the world's greatest.
Doing good. Mall's just a few blocks ahead.
Oh my God. Oh, well, at least I didn't die. Come on, come on. But yeah, the real thing about the game is you have to use your advantage to your lead on them. You gotta use your lead on them to just continue to stay ahead, man. You gotta keep on moving. And I'm sure, like I said, there's always a couple of ways to get somewhere. So you have to... You know. You gotta do what you gotta do, man. Keep on pushing, keep on pushing. Here we go. And anybody that stayed with me this far, I appreciate it. Like I said, I'm getting better at the game itself. It's just the little stuff. Alright, so. Oh my god, I didn't even have to do that! But see, like, if I mash the button, it's crazy because if I mash the button, sometimes she just catches on by herself like that, right? And then sometimes I gotta mash the button to catch on, and I don't know. We'll get it. We're gonna get it right. Let's try. Yes! That bullshit actually worked. No! Oh my god. I wish I could judge how far away. Like that! Like whether or not I need to jump. I don't know how to do it. Of course, after you fall, you know what you need to do. But prior to falling and busting your ass, you've got no clue. You don't know what you gotta do. So it is what it is, though, man. Appreciate anybody that's watching right now, man, this video. You wanna see the whole video, it will be up on YouTube later on today. Yep, definitely not gonna fight those guys. You don't, like I said, man, most of the time. Oh my God! Yo, they fucked me over so hard! Oh, I mistimed this shit so badly. Whatever y'all want to call it. Woo! You see it? You see them scales? You see the scales kicking in, don't you? Y'all see them scales? I say y'all see the scales kicking in, man. Now you know I know what I'm supposed to be doing. Uh-oh. Can I make that jump? I guess I can. If I take it at the right angle, I should be able to make it. There's probably a bag around here somewhere. Normally when you see that little mirror's edge icon, it's a bag somewhere. Oh my god, really? Okay. I just hit the box. I obviously gonna have to go up here. And then we are... Geronimo! Yes! Wait. I see a bag up there. If I was a bag, this is where I would be. Up here somewhere, right? If you were a bag, would you be up here? If I were a bag, I'd definitely be up here. But I'm not a bag, so I've got no clue what bags would be. Run, you fool! Skirt. Ah, elevator. Yes! Did I make it? I hope it ain't like last time. Alright, here we go. Alright, so they're telling me to stay in the mall. Maybe I need to stay to the shadows then. If I'm running through the mall. get up there. Ah, here we go. Yep, definitely didn't mean to do that, so let's try this one more time. There we go. I am in here. Alright. How y'all like my haircut, man? That joint fresh, ain't it? Yeah. Here we go. How do I know that that's supposed to be that long of a fall, man? Didn't I already come here? In that bag. If I'm not mistaken, do I just want to go back through here? Or do I want to go back through? Oh my god, can't go back. Damn. Okay. I'm just back in the mall. Cool. Alright, well, hopefully that was a little bit of a shortcut, maybe, or something. Roper, I don't know.
Meant to be meeting his little friend in the atrium, right? Well, it should be just ahead of you.
Uh-huh, except for the fact that there's a guard with the freaking gun there. Oh, I thought it was a guard with a gun. Damn. Damn. Okay, there are several guards with several guns there. I might end up having to turn around. Shit. Alright. I can't go on the women's or the men's. Can I go on the... Alright, okay. This looks like a hell elevator. Come on, come on, come on. Just eat enough bullets so I can get up top. You kiss my ass, Mert. I'm convinced at this point. I am convinced.
Climb up towards the upper level.
That Merc is on their side. That he's working with them, dog. I'm convinced of that shit right now. I mean, you can't tell me that he ain't working with somebody. Somebody missed that on the chatter. Right. The fuck did you miss that? A pack of muck. A pack of Negroes with guns. Oh my god! Alright, you missed that.
Climb up towards the upper levels.
How the hell am I gonna do that? Fuck, I'm gonna climb up there. Ain't nothing to climb up. Well, he's saying climb up toward the upper level, which I'm on the upper level. Oh shit, they behind me. Man, what the fuck? This shit already been too damn long.
Climb up towards the upper levels.
Alright. How am I gonna get up there, dog? Oh, here we go. Fuck am I gonna get up there? Toward the upper level. Wall.
You gotta get to the roof, Fate.
I know this. Yeah. Come on. There we go. Alright, I'm rolling now. We rolling, man! Let's go! definitely not going that way.
Wall's got some support structures and maintenance areas at the top. There should be a way out up there. Keep going.
Why are you always just trying to tell me how to get out, but you just be missing key shit like it's a pack of niggas with guns chasing you? Like, you always miss stuff like that, but...
You think Roperburn set you up?
Of course he did! I think you set me up. That's what I think. That's just if you ask me. I think Merc set my ass up. Let's go. Weak ass fan.
Searching sector 12. No sign up.
Roger. Proceed to lockdown area.
Come on, come on, come on. Man, if you don't let go of that, like I said, your lead on them is all you. Your lead on them is all you really got. Cause once they start catching up, your ass is grass. Fuck. Once they start catching up, your ass is grass. All right, here we go. And they are a snapper coming. I got to get past him, don't I? I don't think I even have a choice.
That's her! Quick!
Oh shit, they have a goddamn machine gun.
I'm out. Whoa, whoa. God damn, that Joker just spit. I'm not gonna get out of here without just whooping ass. I don't wanna just whoop nobody ass. Okay, they're not good shots. I'm gonna try and see if I can do it. We'll see. I might be able to. The catwalk. But no, I'm on the catwalk, but no time to shake my lip. They are ass shots. I'm gonna tell you that right now, boy. Good lord. Woo. If I hadn't been talking.
One last door and you're out of there.
Just damn enough. One last door. Fuck you, Mert. For real. On some real.
Friend is back.
Think he's the assassin?
I don't know, but I think I know someone who does.
All I know is bitch!
Hey, Faithy. Nice of you to drop by.
Damn right.
A bit of persuasion. Roperburn was pretty chatty. Told me about his meeting with Pope's killer at the mall.
And you're thanking me, right?
But when I got there, guess who was waiting for me?
No idea, Faithy. I just go there for the pretzels.
Bad case of the blues. You wouldn't happen to know anything about that, would you?
No, Faithy. It wasn't me.
Stop calling me Faithy. Yeah.
Besides, if I wanted you dead, don't you think I would have just killed you myself?
Well, damn.
You're right. A creep like you couldn't have organized.
Now, don't be like that.
Roperburn's dead.
I'm impressed.
Wasn't me.
You need to be careful who you hang around with.
Oh, I learned that a long time ago.
And yet, here we are again.
Learned.
But I'm afraid I'm gonna have to cut this little meeting short, Faithy. Places to be, you know how it is.
I know how it is,
Playboy.
Try not
to get yourself killed.
Merc, you can stop pretending not to listen now.
What's up?
Can you do a search on Perandella Kruger Security?
On it.
Why do you ask?
Been seeing their name around. In Roperburn's
office and somewhere else.
Distinctive logo. Getting anything?
Just what you'd expect. Alarms, fencing, armored cars, private security. Oh, and they secure our world, apparently.
Where are they based?
A few offices around town. Just got a new place down near the docks.
Get me some coordinates.
I'm gonna go check it out.
I'm gonna go check it out too, then. If you checking it out, then so am I, Faith. Or should I say, Faithy?
Head toward the building with the big stupid dog symbol. Loading bay should be a way in.
Alright, folks, we're gonna leave it right there for this episode. If you on the Twitch stream, I'm gonna keep streaming it, but I'm just gonna cut it so we can put this on YouTube in a nice sizable bite. But hope you guys are enjoying it, and I am 50% less trash, but I am out of here. Till next time. It's your boy Jay Easy, aka Fresh from the Barbershop, BK the People's Champ. Holla! 360 out this month.